All right, this is question number 9 from Dr. Long's review, and it's asking how many isoprene units are in squalene. And this is a single isoprene unit, and after a condensation reaction, this is what they're going to look like when they're added together. So the easiest way to count these is you just really just count the methyl groups sticking out of the tops, the fatty acids. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So that means there's 6 isoprene units in this one.